And so, we breach the sanctum of the ancients, the first footfalls in this tomb for centuries.
This place gives me the creeps. After you.
Careful, all is not as it seems. Concealed traps and pitfalls await the unwary. You must stay close and follow my instruction. Good men have died for the information contained herein, and cruel men have bartered the information for their own ends. For this we must respect it. We will not deviate from its route, and you will not deviate from my instruction. This way. The first obstacle, a small hop to test your, pluck. Press and hold walk. Now push forward. Come, come, child, do not fear. This is merely an appetizer for the perils ahead. Push forward and jump together. patience, child. Disrespect is a route to carelessness. Our route lays beyond the stream. This gap is wider, and the edges treacherous. First walk to the edge, then press forward and jump together. When you are in midair, press and hold action. You will grab the outcrop. Pace is quickening now, yeah? One more crossing, child. Or do you wish to stop for tea?
Oh, I think I can just about hold it together. Wouldn't want to spill it on your nice suit, at any rate.
This one calls for a run-up. I will go first. graceful crack rendered by the hand of time, invisible to the untrained eye.
You're a regular superhero, Werner.
Ah, yes, the Superman. There's enough comedy.
Run to the wall. Now press forward and hold action to grab on. Now press right to shimmy across. Good. Now press forward to climb up. This is a high fall. You should lower yourself down to be safe. Turn around to face away from the door. Now press back and hold action. Let go of action to fall to the floor. Your chance to earn your keep, Fräulein. The mechanism to activate the bridge lies at the other side of the stream. These rivers cascade through chambers and caverns deep below these prehistoric foothills. As a consequence...
Freezing, I guessed. The old gout playing up again, Werner.
In deep pools, you can swim by pressing jump. Use the directions to navigate through the water. There may be artifacts, trinkets at the bed.
Priceless seaweed.
No prizes for you this time, Lara. Ah well, use forward and left and right to move across the surface until you reach the shore. Then press action to climb out.
Thank you.
Look for a lever or pressure pad. There must be one close by. When you find it, use action to activate it.
You will catch your death in those clothes, my dear. A quick sprint up that ladder will dry you out again.
Such concern. I never knew you cared.
Dear Lara, you are a valuable asset to the quest.
You are romantic, you.
Yes, quite. Walk up to the ladder. Now press and hold action to climb up onto it. Keep this button pressed and use forward to climb to the top. There will be another lever up there. Pull it, then get back down here quickly. The quest is nearly at an end. Swiftly across the vines now. Press jump, then hold down action to grab onto the bars. Now press forward to swing across. Don't let go of action or you will again be for the plunge. There is no mention of this in the texts. I fear this must be opened internally. We must enter through the grate and be wary of snares.
I presume by we, you refer to me.
Yeah. My heavier frame may activate traps you will pass unnoticed.
How convenient.
Stand facing the grate. Now, press and hold the crouch button. Push forward to crawl into the gap. Be alert. Ah, a backpack. Let us hope it does not hold the same luck for you as its previous owner.
I make my own luck, Verna. What now?
Now it begins. The eyes of the ancients are upon us, and their vengeance is wrathful. We must move quickly. When running, press and hold sprint to gain extra speed. Dive through the gap! Dive through the gap! Press jump to perform a diving roll.
Garden of the Five Towers. To the right, the path of the heretical. To the left is the route of the virtuous.
You know me, Werner. A regular virtuoso.
Now it becomes interesting, yeah? You see, now it is not for the weak of heart. How do you hold up, girl?
Oh, I think I could get used to this.
Door before us requires two people to open it. You go up to the alcove above the door. I will activate the switch down here. Push forward. Now press and hold action. When you are hanging from the ledge, hold down crawl to squeeze into the gap. Swing across to the alcove. Jump from the ledge, then hold down action to grab the vine. To release, let go of action.
Ah!